was an exciting day. The wig came in for one of the cosplays that I will be entering into Comic-Con next year for the masquerade competition. It's always tough to tell online what color you're choosing. I think the color's going to be perfect. If you remember from a couple videos ago where I was drawing out my new cosplays, this wig is for Lunavi, which is the Luna and Navi combination. As such, I went with a midnight blue short pixie type wig. Because, of course, when you're doing an anime black cat, it's not actually going to be black. It's going to be more of an indigo midnight blue type color. And, of course, Navi, for all of you Legend of Zelda players, will know that Navi is blue. So this combination really did just lend itself. So this is probably going to be a short video. I will unbox or unwrap the wig and then place it on my beautiful mannequin head here. While we won't do any actual styling today, you might just give it a nice little brush to make sure it's in good shape. Let's open it up. I ordered this from Arda Wigs Canada. And it seems all is clear. Arda Wigs Basic Wig Care. To wash your wig, mix a mild shampoo or dish soap with cool to lukewarm water. Avoid hot water, as this will relax curly wigs. There is no need to lather. Gently swish the wig around, then rinse and pat with a towel. Hang or lay out to dry. To untangle, use a wig brush, a wide tooth comb, or your fingers. Gently and gradually work your way from bottom to top. Do not pull, as this will stretch the fibers and can cause breakage or frizzing. Persistent knots can be carefully trimmed out of the hair using a pair of scissors. For curly wigs, work on one ringlet at a time, wrapping around your finger to restore the curl. A soak in a mixture of water and fabric softener, followed by a thorough rinse, can help make the fibers even softer. Our classic fiber is heat resistant up to 420 degrees Fahrenheit or 215 degrees Celsius, and our silky up to 350 Fahrenheit or 175 Celsius. We suggest using styling tools in the 250 to 300 Fahrenheit or 120 to 150 Celsius range to extend the lifespan of your wig. And we get a cute little sticker, sculpt it, make it foam clay, Lumen's Workshop. I do have some of their foam clay. I wonder if that'll make a good video one day. I do like a good sticker. This is the Jet Classic in dark blue, CL038. From here, it looks perfect. Thank you. So this type of paper actually works really well as pattern tracing paper. So I'll just flatten this out so I can keep it. Okay, let's take in this beautiful wig. As I hoped, the color really is perfect. It's a very, very deep dark blue. You can still tell that it's blue, but it's not Sailor Mercury blue. It's its own color. Just perfect. And the plan will be to sew in two little cat ears. I've never sewn anything into a wig before, so that'll be a first. Seems I'll need to trim the front a little bit. You see, does come down right in the center here. I'll have to decide whether I want to keep that or have it more cut straight across. sweet dreams.